She wants us to pick up the dessert.
It is tough.
We don't want it to fall off.
No.
Okay, sweetie.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Check 1, 2. Record. Check, check, check. This beautiful spring sat back. Check, check.
Yeah, they got bigger spaces on them. You see those? Yeah. Did you just buy this?
Yeah.
Holy crap, it's like cardboard.
I don't know.
Hey, Clary. I don't have tie a bow tie.
75 by 430.
Just don't give me a
small. Now it's
getting my collar good in the back?
Hey.
All we need is canisters.
Hey, slow walk.
Dude.
Second.
Yes.
All right, I want more.
one, two, and three. And then one, two, and three. Let's see. And one.
Perfect.
All right, and then you guys
get out of here.
You gotta get a grab. You have to grab.
Oh my God.
Somebody's getting too low in there.
Thankfully,
Faith is
getting
these.
Just the three of us, and then we're gonna go over there. Oh my God.
I can't lift arms of fire, guys. Sorry.
Oh no.
You're gonna do this, huh?
Yep. Are you in for it? Because we worked a little hard.
Oh, I love you, Jumper. What?
may be seated. There will be yet another wedding at the beginning of the world to come. God tells us that he will reunite the Lord Jesus Christ and his bride, the church, with a wedding feast and celebration unlike any other. The Word of God commends marriage to be honored among all people. The union of husband and wife and heart and body and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy. Caleb, Becca, you come now by God's grace to be joined in this holy union. So I ask you, Becca, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live? Will you?
I will.
You, Caleb, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, and honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, will you be faithful to her so long as you both shall live? Will you?
I will.
Who then gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I. Please pray with me. They may honor and keep the promises and vows they make. Amen. I guess since I said you could marry her, we're going to do this.
Repeat after me. By the grace of God.
By the grace of God.
I, Caleb, take you, Rebecca.
I, Caleb, take you, Rebecca.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, cherish, and lay down my life for you.
To love and cherish and lay down my life for you.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Thank you.
Grace of God. I, Rebecca, take you, Caleb. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love, cherish, and respect you in the Lord. Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow. Rebecca, I give you this ring. As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Caleb, I give you this ring.
Caleb, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow. With all that I am,
and all that I have,
I honor you,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Husband and wife, in the name of the Father. Mm-hmm.
Son, and of the Holy Spirit? Not yet. May the Lord protect you when you are in distress. May he send you support from his holy sanctuary. May he give you what you need. May he give you the desire of your heart. May your plan succeed. And may we rejoice in your victory and raise our banners in the name of the Lord. When God is joined together, let no one tear asunder. To you, Mr. and Mrs. Caleb and Rebecca Schoenberg.
to love you in some way.
Thank you.